about John Delaney, the man, and what we know about him. And we have a clip here that I want to show people. And this is him at various away games interacting with fans. Take a look at this.
Hell of a gesture.
We've got six tickets to wrap up tonight.
Drinks, giving away tickets in the pub, and the fans loved it at that time.
On the one hand they did, on the other hand, like, funny, that talent trip, there's another video of when we qualified in talent. So you know, the team go to the supporters and the manager might go to the supporters, but John went on his own after the team, and it's John just on his own punching the air. And in the videos you can hear some of the fans laughing. Some of the fans did love it. He bought them drink. He'd regularly buy a drink, and that was a huge thing. But there was always a question, is this appropriate behaviour for a chief executive? Is it done by the head of the FA in England? Is it done by the German FA? Is it done by the IRFU or GA chiefs? It wasn't. So it was very unusual behaviour. He was a gregarious character. I think he liked that. He liked being in the middle of it, being picked up shoulder high. They'd take his shoes off and drank out of his shoes. And I think he loved being in the centre of all that. But that's now watching it from a distance.
Okay, and then there was the party, the big party that was held 2 years ago to celebrate his 50th. And
I certainly wasn't invited.
You weren't invited. No. You were still on the blacklist at that stage. But this was a very fancy event down in Mount Juliet in Kilkenny. Mm-hmm. Now, here is this ice sculpture. The theme of the party was 007, wasn't it? And this was a symbol from that movie.
Yeah. Well, you see, what emerged from that was the cost of it.
That's the cake we're looking at there, Des, that you missed.
I know, yeah. But look, in fairness, look, we all put on bashes for whoever, or if we're organising a big party for whoever. What became the story there was it cost, I think, 69,000. He paid back 50,000 to the FAI, but 19,000 from the FAI was there because he entertained visiting UEFA delegates.